Mr. Joseph made reference to a scenario in which he claims unrealistic budget figures are presented to make it appear that the money is being spent wisely, when that is not the case.
He has done that for the last four budgets, and if you go into previous Labour administrations, he has done the same. So it's a pattern. And I challenge any accountant, any finance person, any economic person to come forward and review, see what is there, see the trends of the budget, and see how many times.
Joseph went on to accuse the government of employing petty tricks to make financial statements look good.
You can twist figures around to make it look like what it really is not. And that is what we are not getting, realistic budgets from this government. Because you cannot propose a capital budget, because recurrent expenditure is recurrent expenditure. You must pay salaries, you must do the various things that you have to do.
Joseph also referred to what he described as a minimal increase in the Ministry of Health budget, which does not seem to suggest that the new St. Jude and General Hospitals will be opened anytime soon. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.